Hello there.
Take care.
How goes it?
Good to see you, Vato.
All right, that's enough for me. It's your turn.
Our storage is limited. When we ignore that, we lose valuable supplies. Good news, though. I turned some of the broken stuff into useful gear.
Well, I'm looking for an extra set of hands. Anyone will do.
How goes it?
Make an outpost for sure. Hi.
Oh, real smart. Now we're in it.
I had this aunt who lived somewhere around here and fancied herself a survivalist. I wonder if she made it this long.
Not done with that one yet. We got zilch.
Yo, check out this place.
Thank you.
Nice to have a moment of fucking quiet. Can't carry that.
Down here. And that was the last one. Did anything hear that? This load is quite heavy.
Job, cabrón. Might as well sing. Lugging this shit around.
I hear lots of people bad-mouthing the army, calling them cowards. The army I know, the soldiers I served with, they would never just leave people behind. But until we understand what really happened, know that Red Talon is here for you. Look, I don't buy it. I know the army's still out there.
What's up?
This situation maybe isn't completely hopeless.
Supplies delivered. tire out lugging this shit around. Carry that. Lugging this shit around. That's the last of that. No way. Thank you. tire out lugging this shit around.
I bet we have some stuff that our neighbors would like.
Can't carry that.
That was noisy.
Need a lot of materials if you want to build up this place.
Can't carry that. Tire out lugging this shit around. Fucking this thing up!
Shit!
How are you?
Build more storage, we can expect more supplies to get room. On the bright side, I managed to salvage something useful from the junk.
Nothing heard that.
Guess what? Something's come up.
That was some shit. Let us take you back home.
Thank you. Seriously.
It's nothing. Plague zombies around here. Man, this place fucking reeks.
Yo, watch yourself. We got a zombie coming.
Fuck. This ain't working for shit. Shit, I'm losing it.
To a party.
can work with this. We got mad infestations around here.
Twice today somebody saved my life. Thank you so much. Come on, make yourself at home. Hey, yo.
Adios.
Yo!
We alive because we keep working. Give me a hand. I think I ought to rest.
Kill it before it gets close.
Is getting angry even worth it anymore?
This kind of behavior is just unacceptable.
Always like that, and it's over.
Hey, I think I see someone over there.
this shit around.
How are you?
For you to go straight to hell.
Go for it.
It's good to see you.
Why don't you put in some work?
Not gonna happen.
Anybody out there want to give me a hand here?